Good morning, babies. The thought means education is something that you have for the rest of your life. It is something that no one can take away from you. So keep exploring and keep learning. Bye.
Good morning, everyone. How are you doing? Good? Very nice. This is your English period, and we are doing recap of letter X. Let's make it with the arms. Letter X. Now make it with your fingers. Letter X. Yeah, well done. And what is the sound that letter X makes? Click a camera. Correct. And you know, all the letters, they live in a letter land. Yeah, this is a letter land, which is full of letters. And out of the letter land, letter X is coming again. And say hi, letter X. And the sound comes at the end of the words. Let me give you few examples. Let's revise. Like box, like a fox, like number six, like a taxi, taxi. Yeah, listen to the sound carefully. Like an axe, like an ox. So, did you hear the sound carefully? Now let's revise letter X rhyme.
Take an x-ray. X-ray of my hands.
Great. Well done. Hey babies. This is our color mixing game. In this game, we will make new colors by mixing primary colors. What are primary colors? Red, yellow and blue color. These colors are called primary colors, and I will teach you how you can make a new color using these colors. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
So first of all, I am taking red color and putting it in my glass full of water. So what is the color of water now?
Red color.
And now I am adding yellow color in this glass. Which color I am mixing?
Yellow color.
Let me add more yellow color. See, red color is changing its color now. It is becoming a new color. Which color is this?
Orange color, ma'am.
Correct. This is orange color. So if you want orange color, you need to mix red color and yellow color. Isn't it nice? Let's do another magic. So now I will tell you how we can make pink color. That's my favorite. See, I have taken white paint and I am mixing white paint in a glass full of water. So now it is white in color, right? And now I will add a drop of red color in this glass. See, come closer. Which color is this?
Pink color, ma'am.
So when we mix white paint with red paint, it becomes
pink color.
Let me show you. Great. Let's make another color. Okay, I hope you are enjoying color mixing activity. Now I will tell you how you can make purple color. So first of all, take red paint and mix it in water. Now I am taking blue color. Which color?
Blue color.
And we will add it in the glass which is already having red paint. Can you see it is changing its color?
Yes, ma'am.
Which color is this?
Purple.
Yeah, so when we mix red paint and blue paint, it becomes?
Purple color.
Yeah, great. So do it at home and share your videos with your teacher. Bye-bye.